Hey guys, what's going on? Data or Chase here, and we're doing some Family Guys custom zombies. It's a suggestion for this, so we're gonna do it. Anyways, I'm getting the new graphic card on the 29th. Let's get right to it. Oh dear lord, no. Anyways, I did experiment a little on this map. There is a troll weapon. Right in there. It is a troll. If you run out of ammo, it will glitch. Well, I don't know if it's a troll or not, but it glitches. So, yeah. Yeah, there are custom weapons in here. Anyways, 2,000 just to get 2,000, 2,000. Yeah, so I'm still getting used to custom zombies. Actually put the actual caliber type on it, but it is a 7.62 weapon or ammo. Yeah, weapon, whatever. It's right there. That weapon is not good. So if you play this, don't grab it. It's called the ARZ or X. Just a piece of crap. Let me lower that down. And you can hear Peter in the background, guys. And actually, that's under voice, so I can actually turn this back. So far, this is an amazing custom zombie map. Anyways, so the graphic card I will be getting on the 29th is going to be the GTX 1650. Probably going to wonder why I just not get a 20-something. Because I can't supply external power. Yeah, I can't supply external power. I'm not able to. And I'm not going to spend the time to do it. Especially due to the fact that I want to just do videos for you guys. So. I just like this thing because it has a different gets down to it. Shit, they both have lost an arm. Which one do I need to open? It's under there. You can hear Peter in the background. Good old Pete, Mr. Griffin. Yeah, that's the issue. The fact that they haymaker you. Right, you can. There's a teddy in there you can hit. I don't know how I end up hitting it. Yeah, it's right there. So. And I hit it by accident somehow. I think it was with a cheat column, I don't know. But yeah, I boot these map up when I play a little bit so I just know they work. And this one works. I'm not very good. Okay. Is open. Yep, that was the one I did hit. Anyways, that weapon in there is basically a Thompson with a round drum mag. And we are going to grab that as soon as we can get enough to get that end jug. Yeah. Oh, thank goodness for the teleporters. Dewey Room has Pack-a-Punch. Okay, I want jug first. Oh, there's an Uzi right here. Howling Sue. Oh, dear lord. Reload cancel. I gotta love it. Okay. got a bunch of maps I've been experimenting with. I don't know, Peter, what do you think it is? Keep reload canceling somehow. Calmed it down a bit. I want this. Alright. Now, do we try to find... be able to tee up... oh wait, no, if you have one of these. We're gonna use the bank, see if it works. But actually, I can go up to this and show you the name of this. The ARZ. Do not buy it. It doesn't really even do that much damage. And I mean, seriously, it doesn't even do really any damage. It's... there we go. Interest gained. So, putting money in there might help us get to the buyable. Anyways, we're gonna need to find where double tap and speed corner on. Hoard these guys up and do some damage. Crawler, we did. Okay. Let's see just how much interest these gain. Wait. Oh, so it's random. Wait, we need to find perks. Deadeye. G-Com. Regular Mark 2s. Stamina up. There's speed. That must be Mule Kick. Wait, what's that? Peacekeeper. Bathroom for 3,000. Okay, is it in the backyard? I could check the back. It was right here. Well, what's in? MP5. I already knocked that. Alright, we'll go put more money in the bank and start a new round. Oh wait, banks. I am. So anyone say, why don't you just take the money and buy it? Tell me I have more money in there. Just be easier, keep the money in there, and I can... yeah, alright, here we go. Now, I have watched Family Guy. The dark jokes are interesting at sometimes, but I just don't like the newer seasons. They're just not as good as it used to be. Same with Simpsons and a few other shows. Like, they were good when they were back. They were good early on, but now, at their current stage, it's just like they're running out of ideas. Like, it's just to be said, they're running out of ideas. Just my opinion, do not hate me for it. But all these weapons look like they have custom names. Cancel. Itchy ear. Alright, let's see, try to crawl one. Leg spikes. Where the box at? I haven't seen the box at all. Actually. $5,000. Ending's 80k, so if we don't hit it, get anywhere near 80, I don't know. Let's see. Don't do this to me now, game. I just got my perks. Excuse me. Oh, having perks is amazing. Here, pack a punch. There it is. Toilet. Oh my god, no. Alright, you know what? Considering where we are in rounds, let's draw 1,000. Oh, wait, we're already. There's 7,000 in the bank already. I want to try this. Oh, there's a lot of custom weapons. I think we're on our last quick revive. Okay. What else? It's a decent map. I think it's pretty good. And this one was an old one, too. Well, all these maps are old, but I mean, I think this one's pretty, is older than most of them. And with all the stuff in here, I think they did a good job. Hopefully they're creating some new maps on BO3. I mean, it's rare, very rare now that people are making maps for World at War anymore. But there's still a few. Actually, you just found one the other day, but it's all bugged to hell. Do I want to pack this? I don't know. I actually want to continue hitting this. I'm not going to use that. What's this? The M16. I got a decent LMG game. Oh, you will. Alright, there was another weapon nearby. Oh, I'm not taking that. Oh, there we go. Let's see how much is in the bank. 15,000 already. Alright. I'm gonna get rid of this next round due to the fact I already know what this weapon is. It's just a World at War weapon. I want some of these custom ones. Like this commando, they're all got different colors on them. Commando not strong against dogs? Okay, the cut sounds have been changed. None of these are as strong as they usually are. I want to troll a little. Why don't I bite that and pack it, see what it is? Like, I'm serious. I'm going to change this out and pack that. ARZ. Okay, this is strong. I'm gonna have my doubts about this one. Yep, I do. My doubts for this one are... I knew it wasn't going to be as good as it usually is. Which is pretty rare. Command is usually the strongest, nearly the strongest at AR in most of the custom zombie maps. Hey, we're on our last revive. And anyways, guys, that's gonna do it. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you guys later.